It was TC minus 80. 80 years before the trial century. Humankind had abandoned the comfort of a familiar world in order to attempt life on EDN3. As emigration to the new world progressed, facilities were constructed to handle the growing population, and colonization appeared to be successful.
What's that?
With the expansion of the colony, humanity encountered a new alien life form. Known as the Acrid, they were immediately identified as a hostile presence. The humans had no weapons with which to repel Acrid aggression and were forced to retreat from their new home.
Gotta hold them off! We'll do what we can!
Marty, surround that one!
While fleeing from the enigmatic menace, the humans discovered the precious thermal energy lying within the very bodies of the Acrid. It was a powerful new energy source. Suddenly, humankind was determined to fight.
Charge! You want some of this?
Humans developed a weapon capable of fighting back against the Acrid Scourge, the Vital Suit, or VS. With VS technology, humanity has returned to EDN3, and the Great Colonization Experiment has resumed.
Sorry I was late.
Better late than never.
Platoon A has encountered hostiles. Platoon B, what's your situation?
Nothing here yet. Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
Understood. I'll see you there. What the...
Dad!
Fall back. This is no time to be a hero.
Understood.
Twenty-two years have passed since the second colonization. The VS has given humanity a means to battle the Acrid. But outside of direct combat with the monstrosities, there is no known method of harvesting the precious thermal energy.
Disengage the lock. Wayne!
Intruders in the dome have encountered the Greenon.
I see. They had VSs, but they're up against the Greenon.
Would you like us to investigate?
Yes, just in case. But take your time.
Understood.